to welcome back Chris Westfall.
Alice works the desk at the East Bay Hotel, Grand Marais, Minnesota. I came in one night, she said, "I love your show." We sat, we talked on the sofa. She's on her own since her husband passed away. Things got fouled up, there's nothing more to say. So she works the desk at night and this campground by day, in a trailer by the lake, until summer blows away. She read about the job in a camping magazine, and home was just a reminder. So she took her cat and dog, stored away some things, and left the bleakness behind her. Even now, in the ache of missing him, filled with wonder and far from giving in, she sees magic on the lake in the early morning light. Talking books, telling tales, we sat there. She said, "The more I travel, the more I want to see. My kids want a settled life for me. I don't want to move somewhere and grow old quietly. The more I travel, it's time to make a change, for winter's in the wings. The East Bay Hotel made an offer, but she does not really know. There's everywhere to go, everything traveling has taught her. Moving marches down busy city streets, fantastic people I'm privileged to meet. And she dreams of Alaska, the snow lies deep and white, and little towns in Texas, they dance there every night. And she said, "The more I travel, the more I'd love to see. My kids want a settled time for me. I don't want to move somewhere and then grow old quietly. The more I travel," she says, "the more I travel, the more I want to see. My kids want a settled life for me. I don't want to move somewhere to grow old quietly. The more I travel, the more I want to see. The more I'd love to see."